Lance, you're cleared for launch.
Clear for takeoff. Go! Yeehaw!
Beach 2 is away.
I'm away. Doo-doo. Doo-doo. Doo-doo.
Beach 2, specified altitude reached. Restrictions lifted. Good luck.
Let's have some fun. Yeah!
Mage Squadron, this is the situation.
You're the shitty one. Let's go!
You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action.
Oh! I look sick as fuck.
We have the upper hand, but that
Buzz? Ivan!
Good luck.
Buzz? Ivan! Let's have some fun.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure. Trigger time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things. Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue.
Yeah!
Out of your sights, even in the clouds. And so, your first hunting season.
Ooh. Ooh.
Enemy reinforcements.
I need it. Where the fuck do you go? See you, bitch! Nope. Yeah.
The enemy has a lock.
Bitch. Ooh. There's one right front.
Missile launched.
Bitch. Go. Maybe not. Maybe once. Oh. Man, you got. You trying to kill me? It's not gonna work!
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move even if you're in a 9G turn.
Yeah! Up in that bitch.
Four remaining.
Fuck off. Ooh. They're on my ass. Interesting. Miss. Fuck off. Right. Bitch. Now I'm in your ass, you little cunt. Ooh. You're on fire now, bitch.
Nice kill. One remaining. Looks like they weren't ready for a fight.
Ready? I like this. Oh. Fuck yeah.
They have to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would do better.
Yeah!
Ooh. Break. Wait.
What the hell?
Caution, missile.
Caution, a large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft stay alert.
What the fuck? Where the fuck did that come from? What the fuck? What is that? Oh, get fucked! These little cunts are on steroids. What the fuck? Jesus.
Watch out, we're surrounded.
These guys are definitely a step above the last drones.
These guys will go down easy.
Missile.
All aircraft, no change in game plan.
Missile.
Destroy the arsenal bird.
Fuck.
Golem Squadron, take out Big Baby Huey.
Bitch.
Bandit destroyed. Damn. Skeleton one lost. Skeleton two, take over command.
Gargoyle Squadron, this is Gargoyle One. Skeleton Squadron is killed. The hell are we supposed to do?
Status?
Verifying the situation.
Bitch. Where the fuck is this missile? The fuck?
Shit, we got incoming.
Skeleton squadron is down. We've had too many losses. All squadrons, command has ordered a complete withdrawal. Leave the operation area immediately.
Brilliant observation. They knew it earlier, or us would have survived to hear it.
Save your chatter for the debriefing. Golem and Mage Squadron, give our allies some time to escape.
We'll go, but Golem 2 is hit. Gotta send her back. Let's get dirty, Trigger.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Golem 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission.
Bitch!
Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back and I...
You won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
Bitch.
The longer it takes, the worse our odds of getting out of here are. Machines don't get tired.
Retreating aircraft, leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, hang in there and come back safe. Mage 2, Fox 2. Mage Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work.
Cut off your retreat. My status is fine. This is Gargoyle 1. Leading
Retreating aircrafts. Prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack.
One bandage.
Hmm.
Bitches! Fuck me. These fucking cunts are pretty hard. Where is he? Where is he? Come on.
Splashed.
I said what I had to say. About what? Not a girl who'd retreat. Just not her DNA. That was the right decision at the time. No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Caution.
Golem Squadron, Maid Squadron, withdraw.
That's fine. Left.
1500 to carrier.
Start slowly moving over. Whoop.
Perfect, Mage 2. I knew you'd be back.
Wasn't perfect. But oh well. Hopefully you liked that video, guys. Don't forget the thumbs up, subscribe, and comment. what games you want, and if you enjoyed this video, thank you so much.